Actress Sara Ali Khan on Raksha Bandhan shared a hilarious throwback video from one of her family vacations with brother Ibrahim Ali Khan and mother Amrita. In the video, Sara and Ibrahim can be seen enjoying in the pool. Sara captioned the post, "When he says he has always got my back, he does not mean it. Happy Rakhi to all." In the video, Sara can be seen enjoying her ride on inflated duck in a pool as Ibrahim tries to push her across the pool. The actress ends up losing her balance and falls inside the pool. On the work front, Sara along with actors Akshay Kumar and Dhanush are all set to resume shooting in October for their upcoming co-starrer Atrangi Re. She will also be seen opposite Varun Dhawan in the remake of 1995 hit film Coolie No. 1. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.